I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Moonmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes. See through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We knows how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them, and that's what they do.
Fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
Come, the messenger is near.
I'm almost done yet. Oh.
Take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Krug.
So I had valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
And get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Horza.
The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. Oh, swear!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glog be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Hush, Grish.
You ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? Oh, a little pest shows his face from time to time. Doesn't look like he could swat a Morgai fly. Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
Grish.
Things to do than dance with birds!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Now kill it!
You're mine!
Pick his head!
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. Cuts your ugly heads. He plays with our brains. Makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.